You could totally tell her breasts were fake.
Yeah, I know. They popped halfway through the penetration scene.
What about the scene where her silicone sprayed that guy in the face?
That made me hungry.
Speaking of food, I haven't eaten all week. I'm gonna go grab something out of that vending machine.
See if they have any crusty crisps!
Thank you for coming. I've been stuck in here for over 100 years. What are you doing?
So like I was saying, that was a great film by Michael Bay.
Alex, what are you doing with the gun?